I'm going to talk to you about how easy it is to use Agilent's new 33500 series waveform generators with all of its capability. Let's get started. I'm going to actually put a modulated waveform on the display and show you how easy and quickly we can do that to start. I have a sine wave that's playing out of the generator. I'll turn it on. I'll go to modulation, turn modulation on. I'm going to auto scale the oscilloscope so we can see this now. And you can see with just a matter of seconds, I'm able to have an AM modulated signal on the oscilloscope. So let's go back to the front panel. The two input channels have all of this set up in one menu. I can change the output load, which is currently 50 ohms. Let's say I want to set that to high Z. I can change the polarity to inverted, back to normal. I can also set voltage limits to protect any devices that I might be connected to. Also, you can see that besides modulation, there's a sweep capability, linear, logarithmic, as well as a burst mode. And finally, the 33522A provides two-channel output capability. I'm now displaying both channels on the front display. I'll actually turn channel 2 on. And now you can see, again now, I still have the modulated waveform on channel 1. I'm now showing channel 2. This shows you how easy it is to use Agilent's new 33500 series waveform generators.